Jimmy Angel. He had destroyed my plans, so I sent Bill and Joe after him. They tied him up with a rope and threw him into the bathroom. Quite sure what happened next, but he somehow untied himself, locked the door from the inside, and jumped out of the window. Then he took a bike and escaped. He went to the harbor because he wasn't at the park. And I know that because the release that Jimmy had escaped, I sent Bill and Joe to look for him there. Somehow he must have gone to the park after all. I guess he might have heard Bill and Joe use their guns and maybe wanted to kill them so they couldn't hunt him down. I don't know. All I know is that he killed Bill and Joe. He took my bags with the gun and the cocaine, and then he left. But where did he go? We looked for him everywhere. We had all the ships and airplanes under surveillance. We checked all the houses on the island. But he was nowhere to be seen. Jimmy Angel was gone. God knows what happened to Jimmy Angel.